All right. And it's not working. All right. And it's not showing up. Hey, there it is. All right. Whoa. Hi, I'm from otwitch.com. Yeah, about that. Anyways. Yeah, welcome to the All right, now it works. Welcome to episode 4 of my Vice City portion of my 5-game speedrun of GTA 3, Vice City, San Andreas, GTA 4, and GTA 5. I plan on playing all the way through. Well, I'll play this until I beat it over the next few days or tonight, who knows. And then I'll play something else for a few days, and then I'll come back to the San Andreas, and I'll do the same thing. I'll switch off games. And this is all just practice. It's not serious. I don't have a timer. I'm keeping track of time, but just rough guesses, you know. Nothing too serious, but then once I get through all the games, then I'll go back and do it for real in July. Probably be about when I'm on vacation at work, so I can play for fucking 8 hours a day. But yeah, so I'll be doing that. Yeah. But anyways, yeah. So I'm gonna get started here. It's almost 20 after, so I will unpause at 20 after and go from there. Thank you for showing up, all three of you, besides that not real person trying to do something shady. But anyways, check all the audio and everything, make sure it's all gravy. Yeah, get this rocking. And go. 20 after. I'm gonna try to go get a tank right quick. We'll be right back. pretty sure I can get a vigilante mission with the tank. Just because I'm gonna get me a RPG, just because I'm over here. I love how these cars go like instant full speed in this game. So dope. All these ones, the good ones anyways. Wow. I really don't think there's a tank in here. I don't know how the hell I would get out of the damn thing. Son of a bitch. There's definitely no tank in here. Oh, my car's gone. That's awesome. Can I do vigilante in this?
Like I need.
Like a glove. I missed him twice. How do I get a fucking one level while I'm doing this?
I did your wife! You idiot!
This one's out of control!
Shit's getting a little crazy. How the fuck did I get busted again? Don't crash. I just got busted, fish. Son of a bitch. I'm just trying to get some money. That's all I'm trying to do. Is that too much to ask? Don't crash. Yeah, I drive all right. It's just when there's cops up my ass and everything else, you know. Don't you crash. Ain't you driving? Stupid fuck. Thank you.
I got him.
Got some grenades to fucking die with. I'm trying to look at the chat, I'm fucking hitting shit.
Better tell him, Mario.
You gotta listen to this one, man.
Come on, don't push me.
Forget about him.
What's
hey, Mario,
on?
I wouldn't do that.
I'm out of shit. I need to turn my fucking air on. We're dying in this damn shirt.
Shut them up.
Hey,
go on,
go on.
Oh,
can I
yes,
go
I got my tank. Health. I know, right? I got my fucking tank, though. And there's cops in my fucking house. What kind of horse shit is this? Where's all my fucking buddies at defending me? Fucking pay and spray. Go east and take a right. Because this is going to get a little rough. And there go all my tires. Oh god, if they touch me, I'm fucking dead. They in my fucking house. Oh wow. I changed clothes and it didn't remove a star like it should have. That's awesome.
Up yours.
I can't start my vigilante until I have no stars. I should probably just die.
Don't make me angry!
There we go.
Hey, I hope you got a good lawyer.
Give me an ID.
Me pinchaste en los pies.
I gotta go get my health and my armor and all that bullshit. Plus, I want to get my cop outfit for no particular reason. I just want to. I'm going to go get it in this car and come back and then get the tank.
What are you doing?
I was honestly just going to try to get a undercover cheetah cop. And I got the 5 stars. I was like, fuck it. Might as well just try to... Oops. Took me 40 minutes to do this, now it's gonna take me another 40 just to... I'm gonna save with the cop outfit. Even though I'm never gonna reload a game if something happens unless, like the game freezes or something crazy happens, like the power fucking goes out.
You better tell him.
Forget about him, Mario.
Yeah, I'm gonna do it at the airport. Because if you do it at the airport, they all pop up at the same runway and they're just around the corner. Hopefully. Imagine if this thing was actually fast. sir. I don't even remember how easy it is to blow this damn thing up. It's probably gonna kill me right away. Or I'll just be on fire at some point. Getting all the way over there without a wanted level is ideal. Anybody want any soggy biscuits? That's an inside joke.
Oh my god.
I forgot, can I actually fly that? No. No chance. Yeah, there's definitely no way. That's the next game. If I drove all the way out here with this tank and fucking, I'll start right here. Have a good one. My turn. Hell yeah. And just like that, they're not in the damn airport anymore. Figures. I always forget about this entrance. pretty sure they blow me up eventually. Two for one. I need to see how much money I need. One second. South. I just power slid in a tank. Ah.
One,
fucked up. God damn it. Okay, just go easy. Damn it, I need to get away from here. Airport was a bad idea. Damn it. I have 9 health. They fucking got me. Son of a bitch. 25 grand. Shit. All right.
Give me that back. You can't do that.
Shit, this might just end up being my... Spend 2 hours dicking around trying to get money. Oh yeah, I was gonna look up how much money I need. $150,000, $280,000, $370,000, $400,000. So I need a million. Super. Do it like on the first island. It'd be awesome if there was a tank in here. And no tank. $3,000. I'm not gonna save it though.
You wanted. You better tell him, Mario. Forget about it.
Mario, take it easy.
Hey, Mario. I got those clothes you wanted.
What are you doing?
I hate that woman.
What's going on?
Tommy, man, you're gonna
forget about it.
You got problems?
You know, I'm loyal.
If this is what you want.
Hey,
it's
Mr.
V. Come on, don't push
me. What are you doing? You did what?
Get up, if I get busted, I'm gonna freak the fuck out. Get up, get up, get up. Jesus Christ.
I will.
clear shot.
What the fuck?
What should I do on her?
I thought I had a gun over here.
Fooled myself, Mario. Take it easy.
Should be able to use there's something under here. That's where all the guns go or something.
I got those clothes you want. We have you fully surrounded, criminal. Yours!
Hey,
what should I do about her?
What do you do that for?
Give me a piece that we're always right.
I got a clean shot.
Up yours! You know who I am!
What should I do about her?
Tommy, man,
give me a
you're
break.
Gonna love it.
PT.
go. Fuck this, I'm running.
Give it up!
Yes. How I'm hitting a curb in a tank and I'm about to wreck. Oh damn, that was my car. Save it again. I'm standing right here.
He's going down right now.
Oh, you got me.
Oh my god, this chair sucks. Raise your hand if you got a terrible office chair.
Awesome. Get your fucking car, asshole. Oh, I've been... I'm gonna get the ballista.
No!
Stop over at the cop shop and get my uni. Run over a fucking bush like it's a mountain.
Yeah, don't wanna be getting fresh.
have got busted right there, I would have freaked the fuck out.
You did what?
Hey Mario.
Hey Mario.
Oh, not the airport. Check. I'm definitely starting at the top because I'm not getting stuck over at the damn airport again, so I can have to keep getting flipped over to shit. Need a million. Once I get up to like 30, I'll be getting a lot of money, so it shouldn't take too long. Even though I've been trying to get this damn tank and get money for an hour and a half, but whatever. I'll go 3 hours, maybe.
Speaking of which, I need to go to the bathroom.
Actually, I think I should. Yeah, I'm good. said the phone didn't ring. It rings after you drive by it.
Jackass.
Oh, it seems fitting. I'm definitely just gonna sit right here in front of the police station to start. Seems fitting.
Thank you. Level 10.
Starting to get some money. Haha.
Thank you.
definitely gonna get fucked on some bullshit, but. Driving a fucking jetpack. Oh, they're trying to kill me on the bridge. I already know. Okay with that, but what the fuck?
Yeah.
I didn't know it auto.
What do you think is going down right now?
Thank you.
gonna be my get a bunch of money and buy everything episode, and then call it a day. Bribery's at. One second. Mothers are persistent. This would be when the game would freeze. get out and bust me. I'm just driving up the fucking stairs. I'll freak out. Back up into me, that's your fault. That was me on fire. I was like, oh my god. I'm not smoking or anything. Shows me shooting a helicopter, but that fucker ain't going away. Oh, whoops.
Thank you.
property. All the safe houses too. Oh, we're about to have a really bad day when we turn this corner. $45,000.
Thank you.
blew it over.
Oh my god. What just happened? What the fuck just happened? Probably getting busted right now. What the fuck? The game crashed. It's hilarious. Hilarious. None of that saved. Wow. Wow. What the fuck just happened? Oh my god. Not dropping frames.